This woman found a cold dog tied to a tree. Then she saw a heartbreaking note. It was a freezing cold day in 2018 when a young woman discovered a 2-year-old American bulldog tied to a tree and left to fend for itself in a park. Scared and alone, the frightened dog broke the passers-by heart. Determined to do everything she could for him, she then saw a note that made her break down in tears. It was a freezing morning at Patterson Park on January 13, 2018, when Stephanie Dagenhart decided to take a stroll with her dogs to get some fresh air. While enjoying the morning, Stephanie noticed a lone American bulldog tied next to a tree. Freezing cold and seemingly abandoned, she was absolutely shocked someone would leave the dog alone. Being an avid animal lover, she knew she had to help him. Dagenhart told ABC News, "He was just sitting there so somber and freezing cold. I could not get that out of my head. He was shaking so hard from being cold." To say she was appalled would be an understatement. Realizing he was in desperate need of help, Dagenhart decided to take him to Barks, the Baltimore Animal Rescue and Care Shelter. Unfortunately, the dog was not in the mood to be approached by strangers. Understanding he needed space and some time before being approached, she decided to just sit with the dog so he wouldn't be alone. While she offered the pup companionship, Dagenhart knew time was of the essence. She immediately called the police to get in touch with someone from the Animal Welfare Department and also reached out to her local community on social media via Facebook. "Losing faith in humanity here. Found this pup tied up. He's too scared to let me approach. Anyone recognize him?" While waiting for help, Dagenhart noticed a note in the grass next to the dog. When she read it, her heart just dropped. The note stated, "My name is Duke. Here's my favorite toy and my food. I'm looking for a new home." How could anyone just abandon this sweet baby? As someone who adored her own dogs, Dagenhart couldn't help but be emotional for Duke. She immediately started using his name, hoping to soothe his spirit and let him know that he wasn't alone. It was then something absolutely amazing happened. After reading Dagenhart's Facebook post, local neighbors began to show up at the park. They brought towels, blankets, and treats for Duke, wanting to show him love and soothe his fears. Some even offered up ideas to make him feel more comfortable. Thankfully, it only took the animal control officers an hour to show up, and they immediately took poor Duke to Barks, which is where Dagenhart had wanted him to go in the first place. Immediately, the rescue was flooded with adoption requests for Duke, thanks to Dagenhart's social media posting. However, there was one legal hitch that prevented him from being adopted. It was explained by Barks Director of Communication, Bailey Deacon, that due to state law, Duke would have to be on a mandatory 72-hour stray hold. This was simply because Duke's owners had not officially surrendered him. However, once the hold was over, he would be eligible for adoption. Would this poor baby finally find a family that wanted him? Deacon went on to confirm that the note that was left did reveal his owners weren't interested in keeping him and that she was positive they'd find him the perfect home. She also noted that Duke was a big sweetie pie now that he was being taken care of and no longer out in the cold. 6 days after his rescue, Duke was settling into life at the shelter and doing extremely well. According to Deacon, he's very trusting and enthusiastic to meet new people. His smile's infectious and his tail is always wagging. He's the type of dog that thinks everyone in the room or walking by is there especially just for him. It's shocking anyone would want to give him up, right? Duke's original rescuer, Dagenhart, spoke out about the amazing community support for Duke. "I think he's kind of captured everyone's hearts because he's so adorable and looks stoic just sitting there around that tree." Despite the positive outpouring of love and support for Duke, some people on Facebook had a few things to say about the owners who left the sweet dog. One Facebook user stated, "I couldn't imagine the frustration or the anger that someone would have to put a dog and tie it up in a tree like that. I guess they got the reaction or what they were looking for." The media and social media commenters had much praise for Dagenhart and her rescue, but she wasn't one to be showered with compliments. According to Dagenhart, it wasn't a choice for her. She saw a sweet animal in need of help and simply acted. Now she hopes he finds a wonderful home and lives out a happy life. Our pets are our companions. They dish out unconditional love, even when we're not at our best. They deserve to be cared for and loved in return. Now, it's also important to state there are many different ways to surrender an animal that can't be cared for any longer. It's a choice to do the right thing. Every pet deserves a loving home. We're happy Duke is getting a second lease on life. Please share this with your friends and family.